Hi everyone. In this video, we will discuss on regular expressions. So let me share my screen first. Okay, so our learning objectives for this lesson is first to define regular expressions. Second, write regular expressions of given regular languages. Third is to determine if a string can be derived from a given regular expression. And lastly, describe in plain English the language represented by a given regular expression. So languages can be described through a syntactic model called regular expression. This topic is usually applicable in programming input validations. For example, how will you validate the email entered by a user is in the correct format? Okay? And how does your program know that a user input on mobile or phone number text field is correct? So have you experienced this when filling out Google Forms or other sign up pages? So sometimes we get the error that our input is not in the correct format. So in those instances, they use regular expressions. So a regular expression denotes languages recursively defined from elementary components. Okay, so they are composed of elementary regular expressions. These elementary regular expressions are from simple languages. And by combining these elementary components, they become composite regular expressions with larger languages. Okay? So formally, a regular expression over the alphabet sigma is either an elementary regular expression or a composite regular expression. So it's either of the two. So an elementary regular expression is one of the following. So this one, it's null set or the empty language. Then this one is the empty string. Okay. And this one A, this represents a symbol. Okay. So a symbol of the alphabet denoting the language. Okay. This language which has only one string, which is the symbol A. So for each A, which is an element of the alphabet sigma. Okay, so example, we have here our sigma is equals A, B. So this is our alphabet. We can generate the following elementary regular expression. First, we can have the empty language. Then we can have the empty string. We can also have the language which has the symbol A. And lastly, the language which has the symbol B. Okay, so more sila mga elementary regular expressions from this alphabet. Okay. Now, a composite regular expression. So it's if E sub 1 and E sub 2 are elementary regular expressions. So the composite regular expression is just a combination of different elementary regular expressions. So if we have E sub 1 and E sub 2 that are elementary regular expressions from the languages L sub 1 and L sub 2, the following regular are also regular expressions. So we can combine them using operators. Okay, so example, we have elementary regular expression 1 plus elementary regular expression 2. It's just the union of their languages. Okay, so mga union lang siya. Okay, then E sub 1 dot E sub 2, whose language is L sub 1, L sub 2, you notice this? This is a concatenation of languages. So if we find two regular expressions, elementary regular expressions, that are operated by a dot operator or just the side by side with another elementary regular expression, so it is just a concatenation of these two regular expressions. So lastly, the E star or the clean star of an elementary regular expression is the language L, which is in clean star. Okay? So our language represented by some regular expression is a regular language. It is also the language of several regular expressions. And by the definition of a language, so a regular language is a set of strings that are accepted by the regular expression. Okay, so we will have some examples here for our regular expressions. So for example, we have the alphabet sigma, which is composed of the symbols 0 and 1. So what are the elementary regular expressions that we can generate here? Okay? Takaha. So we could have the empty language, the empty string, and 0, and lastly, 1. Okay? So notice na nagamit ko ari og braces. Since this is, okay, so ang elementary regular expressions are denoted also by a regular language. So we can, if i-convert na to siya nga language, into regular expressions, since these are languages. So just have the empty language, empty string. You can just have 0 and 1. So mauna siya'y yahang reg x ni siya or regular expression, kani siya ang language. Okay. Now, we have here some composite regular expressions. So this first regular expression is from the alphabet A, C, no? So this is from the alphabet A, C. So we have here A plus C. So when we say A plus C, unsa kaha nay pasabot ana? Unsa kaha language ani niya? So this is equal to the language A or C man na siya, A plus. So, di ba ang plus is that denotes the union. So, meaning we can have the symbol A as a string of this regular expression, or we could have C. Okay, so mo na siya'y language, aning a regular expression. Now, C plus A, it is also A or, ano, unahon lang nato ang kuan. Unahon lang nato C. Naon lang din nato si A. C, then A. Okay? So, notice that since these are sets, so the arrangement does not matter. Okay? So, we can say na A plus C or C plus A is just equal na mga languages. Meaning, this operator na or is commutative. Kahit equal raman ang result nila na language. Okay? So, the union of languages or union of regular expressions is commutative. Okay? Now, we have here 0, then 1. What is the regular expression or the lang? What is the language of this regular expression? So, the language of this regular expression is just 0, 1. Okay, so 0, mo ni siyag kanang na ay symbol nga 0, no, from the alphabet. Okay, so kanisya, so good ani nga regular expression, ang alphabet niya ana is 0 o 1. Okay, ang mga possible symbols. So, 0, then 1, mauna siya, giconcatenate sila. Okay, di ba? 0 is an elementary regular expression. Then 1 is also an elementary regular expression. Gitapad sila, then they are concatenated. So, the language of this regular expression is 0, 1. Okay? Next is 1 plus the empty string. 1 plus the empty string. So, kung mayon kag or, kung i-or gani na, it is just like 1 or the empty string. Or, so meaning, ang possible strings ani niya nga regular expression is 1 or the empty string. Dili pwede nga 1 empty string itapad. 1 or empty string na siya. The or ni siya operator. Now we have here clean star. Kanina po sa last. Okay, ito nang i-reason yung mga. Okay, ito yung reason. So we have here our clean star. Kana siya. Then, we also have inside the parenthesis nga gi concatenate. So asa may unahon ani ang pagconcatenate or ang pagclean star? So unahon nato ang naa sa sud sa ato ang parenthesis. Okay, so what's inside the parenthesis is concatenation. So concatenate nato 0 1. Then, usa pa siya i-clean star. Okay? So, unsa kay result, ana? 0, 1, o niya i-clean star. So, the language of this is, before we get the language, ato sang i-try o generate og strings from this regular expression. So, kaninga mga strings 0, 1, pwedeng 0, 1, 0, 1. Kaya diba ang clean star is murag kadaghano ni mo siya. Okay? Oh, since kani siya nakakonkatenate man ni siyang 0, 1. So, kadaghano ni mo nagsuwat. Okay? So, any number or we can just have the empty string also. Okay? Pwede mag diba ang clean star is the empty string plus the all concatenations from this string. Okay, then 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1, and so on and so forth. Basta kay kadaghano nimo ang 0, 1. So that is Those are the strings that can be generated from this regular expression. Now, what do you think will be the language of this regular expression? Okay, we can just have the set builder notation for this one. So we have 0, 1 raised to the power of n such that n is greater or equal to 0. Okay? So, mo na siya ang language. Kani siya, ang language ani nga regular expression. Now, for this one, 0 plus 1, then giklin star. Again, we will evaluate first what's inside the parenthesis. Okay? So, unsa may naa sa sud, this is the operator nga union or. Okay, so what strings can be generated from this regular expression? Okay? So example, we can have 0, no? Okay. So since gi-or man ni siya, pwede ka mo pili sa 0 or 1. Okay? Unya kay gi-star man siya, magbalik-balik kag pili ani nilang duha. So when we have this 0 or 1, mo pili ka kada each time mo pili ka og kay kani kay naka-clean star man, so magbalik-balik ka kada step, mupili ka sa 0 ba ka or 1. So, kinaunhan how is ni pili kong 0. Sunod 1. Sunod 0, 0. Okay? I could also have, unsa man, pwede o wala ko'y gipili ani nilang duha. So, that is the empty string. Okay? So, di ba o clean star? It's the empty string and all the combinations sa string nga imuhang gi clean star. Okay? Next, pwede kag maingon og 0, pwede na ka maingon og 1. Okay? So what is the language of this regular expression? Using set builder notation, we can say that W is an element of sigma equals katong 0 a ito lang ni erase one eh. Can say ano siya, the string is an element of the sigma star, wherein our sigma star is, or our sigma or alphabet is, atong alphabet diba is 0, 1. So imo nang a clean star, this is the regular expression for this. Kay every time nga mukuha ka og value aning sud, that is clean star man siya, so pwede ka kadaghan. So any combination from the alphabet sigma. Okay, that's why. Now, for the last regular expression here, we need to evaluate first what's inside the parenthesis. Okay. So, unsa may naa sa parenthesis una? Kanisiya. Sunod. Kanina pod. Sunod ani. So, ang 0 or 1, giclean star. So, sunod ani, gi tapad man siya sa 0. So, concatenated. So, ang result ari, i-concatenate sa 0. Then, ang result na pud ani, i-or sa empty string. Okay? So, what do you think is the language of this regular expression? So, first, ato sa lang kwaon ang mga strings nga ma-generate. So, what do you think? So, now na to, unsa may ma-generate sa 0 plus 1. Pwede empty string, no? Empty string. Then, i-concatenate 0 or 1, then clean star, pwede empty string na siya. Then, i-concatenate sa 0, this 0. Unya, i-or sa empty string, what do you think? Pwede kag mukuha ka sa, so 0, i-concatenate sa empty string, it's just 0 rana. So 0 or empty string, pwede kag 0, pwede empty string. Okay? Another string nga makuha ni mo ani. Pwede ka og kaning 0 or 1, makuha ka og 1. 1, 1, 1, 0. Diba? This is just the clean star of our alphabet. Okay? Then, kana siya, i-concatenate na po ni mo sa 0. So, 1, 1, 1, 0 plus 0, concatenated with 0 is 0, 1, 1, 1, 1, 0. I-or na po ni mo sa empty string. Okay, so mag-or ka, meaning mukuha, pwede ka mukuha og empty string. Una nang empty string diri, so delete na ta mukuha na. Kanina pa itong kwaon. 0, 1, 1, 1, 1, 0. Okay, next. Mag-una ta diri na po sa ato ang or, gi-or. Or kaning gi-sigma star nga naka-or or just the clean star of our alphabet. So, pwede kami ngunog 0, 0, 0, 1, 1. Okay? Unya, i-concatenate na po ni mo sa 0 array. Tagan na siya. 2, 3, 4. Then, 1, 1. Okay? So, napanay daghan nga string. But, try to look at this strings generated from this regular expression. Unsa may common nila? Okay? What do you think? So, getting the language for this, we have our set builder notation. Okay, we have this one is an element, the word is an element of sigma star or clean star sa atong alphabet such that, okay, natay such that, natay condition. This word is equal to the empty string. Okay, kaya diba na may empty string? Or, this one, the string begins with 0. Okay? So, this W is just a representation of our string. So, nagpasabot ana nga W is can be empty string or it begins with 0. Diba? Nagsugod og 0. Because of this concatenation dere na. Okay? Now, for the next slide. So, since using parentheses can be cumbersome, Diba itong style ganina, what's inside the parentheses will be operated first or evaluated first. So now we have our precedence of operators. So we can eliminate some parentheses by just using the precedence of operators. But sometimes, if we have to emphasize nga mao jud ni unahon, so we have here our parentheses, na operation, in which mao jud ni unahon, okay? So mao na jud na siya i-perform og una. So what's inside the parentheses should be evaluated first. Second to our parenthesis operation is the clean star operation, or this one. Okay? Wana siya second highest. So, after that, we have this dot operator or concatenation. So, wana yung third highest. And lastly, kaning union. Okay? So, this one plus ng operator, that means union. So, wana siya i-perform og last. Okay? And we have here an example. So, kanisya, moni ganina, no? Nga itong example. It's just the same as this. Okay? So, giuna ang naasod sa parenthesis. No? So, first, 0 is union with 1. Moni siya. Kay naaman siya sa parenthesis. Then, i-clean star ni siya. Okay, di ba ang clean star is the second highest. Then, i-concatenate dayon ang kaninga 0. Okay, after that, di ba ang second highest, third highest ang concatenation. And last is the union. Okay, ma'am, nga nung unahon man nga union, nga last magkaha ang union. Kani siya nga union, giuna na since naasod man siya sa parenthesis. Okay? So, I hope you understood. First operator nga unahon og evaluate is the parenthesis. Second is the clean star. Third is concatenation. And last is the union. Okay? Again, clean parenthesis, clean star, concatenation, and lastly, union. Okay. So now, how do we evaluate this regular expression about this one? Okay, so first we have nahon na to ang if kuan gani siya no kanang naay maglibog mo nga asay unahon or kana naay tawag ana naay same og operator, so unahon ninyo ang gikan sa left. If tanaw ninyo nga same man sila operator, so asa may unahon nilang duha. So, unahon nimo ang naa sa left. Then, going to the right. So, do we have a parenthesis? Okay, so di ba highest man ang parenthesis? So, we have two, kanisiya o kanisiya. So, unahon, since pareha man sila nga parenthesis, unahon na to ang nasa left, which is AB. Then, second na si D plus F. Okay? Then, sa isunod. Sunod ni parenthesis is clean star, right? So, daghan matag clean star diri na ay A, B clean star o C clean star. So, unahon na to ang naasa left na pod. So, ang kaninga A, B mahimuan na siyang AB clean star. Sunod, we have sea, star. Then, after that, star, clean star. So, gikan sa parenthesis, then clean star, then we have concatenation. So, our concatenation here is, nanamtay AC star, no? So, giconcatenate si kani nga AB, dili na ta mo concatenate balik kay nanaw na siya diri una. Kay gisud man siya parenthesis. So ari na ta ni C star i concatenate sa naas number 2, CD plus F. Okay? So nag-concatenate na sila. Lastly, sa may last, E or napod si kaning number 3 o number 5. So that is AB star plus C star D plus F. Okay? So, muna na siya. Bali, giuna ni, sunod kani, sunod, gistar ang kani, then, ang si star na po, star, then, i-concatenate niya, ani, then, lastly, i-union sila. Okay? Okay, so, let's clear this one. Yeah. Sige, ato na lang eh. Ingana. Then, well, just right here sa side. Okay, so how do we generate string? So, we have AB, no? So, AB. So, magsuwat tag AB here. Sorry. A, B, then we also write para sa number 1, ano? Then para sa number 2, we can write F. Then number 3, E clean star ang number 1. So we can just have empty string or naka-clean star man siya, pwede tamo yung A, B, A, B. Right? O, number 4, we can have C star. Okay, so we can have C star, pwede kadaghan no, ang C. O, C, C, C. Then, number 5 is kaning C star, which is coming from number 4, so ato isuwat diri CCC. CCC. Then kaning D or F. Okay? Nipili man ta diri sa number 2 og F. So i-concatenate nato diha F. And lastly, number 6, i-or nimo si kanisiya og katong AB star kana. So, magpili ra ka na nilang duha. So, we can have AB, AB. So, ang string dahil nga na-generate is AB, AB. Okay? So, going back the, from this 1 to 5, pwede kag sa number 6 na po ni mo is C, 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 F. So, we can have here C, 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 F. Okay, so we're just going from 1 to 5, then decide na pod unsa ang kanang na ay mapili. Kay since ang number 6 is i-or maninimo ang AB, so ang number 3 o number 5. So ang result nila na maunay imong mabutang diri sa ato ang set sa atong strings or the language of this regular expression. Okay, so I think we can have as many strings as our string for our regular expression here, since kani siya naka star man infinite ni siya kani ang AB star as well as C star. So infinite na sila. So bahalag imong kuan. So kintahay na magsugod na putas number 1. We can have number 1 kay empty string, number 2 kay D or F. So sa D or F pili kintahay kog D. Number 3 is AB star, pwedeng empty string na. Kanya. Number 4 C star, empty string kintahay na. 5 is C star. Unya i-concatenate sa D or F. So ang D or F na to kaning number 2 no. Unya ang C star kaning number 4. So i-concatenate nimo sila. That is D. Okay? So an empty string i-concatenate nimo og any symbol, ang katong symbol ang magawas. Then number 6, mupili ka ni either number 3 or number 5. Pili kintahe ko ni number 5. Okay, so wala siya diha. Or pili kintahe ko ni number 3 empty string na po. Okay? So we can have an empty string as a string of this regular expression. So, daghan pa na siya, no? So, I challenge you to generate some more strings from this regular expression. Sa pakahilain. Okay? Now, so, we have more examples here. So how about harin na lang ta sa katong canvas. Okay, so how about this regular expression? 0 star 1. So what sample strings can be derived from this regular expression? Since gi star mania, okay? So every time makikita mo regular expression, you start from parenthesis. Then we have clean star, then concatenation, and lastly, or. Okay, so mo na siya arrangement dyan sa pag-evaluate. So first, since there is no parenthesis here, mudritso ta sa clean star. So we can have 0, 0, 0, 0. Okay? Then, next is concatenate. So, i-concatenate dayo na to si 1. Okay, so this one is a string of this regular expression. Another, we can have empty string, right? Then, 1, which is equal to just 1. So, ato i-add dere 1. And we can also have 0, just 0, then 1. So, 0, 1. And then we can have 0, 0, then 1. 0, 0, 1. Okay, so what have you noticed from our regular set of strings from this regular expression? So we can denote this using a set builder notation, which is our language is 0 to the power of n, then 1, such that n is greater or equal to 0. So, muna siya ato ang language ana. So, pasabot, in English, these are all strings, okay, over alphabet equals zero, one, or the binary alphabet that starts with any number of zeros, any number of zeros followed by one. Okay, so this is the English description of this regular expression. Okay. Next, how about 1 0, then 1 0 star. Okay. So we have here a two regular expressions in different parentheses. Okay, so since maguna matas parenthesis, no? So, pwede kag unahon ni muning naasala. So, we have here 1 0. Okay, next, we could also have, since 1 0, a clean star, we can have 1 0. So, after that, after sa clean star, we have concatenation. So 1 0 1 0, that results to 1 0 1 0. Okay. Then we start here with 1 0 na pud no. Then if a clean star natin ning ikaduha nga parenthesis, we can have the empty string. So after that, after sa clean star, we have concatenation. So 1 0 plus empty string, concatenated with empty string is just 1 0. Right? Another. Start with this 1 0 na pod. Then clean 1 0 a clean star is 1 0 1 0. So we have 1 0 1 0 1 0. Okay. Next, we could have 1 0 na pod. Then, kanikay duha man to no. So, pwede tag tulo kintahay. So, itapad na lang na to daan. 2, 3. So, 1, 2, 3, 4 na daan. Kaya na naman isa daan ka 1 0. Okay, so having these strings, we can check the pattern. So these are 1 0 to the power of n, right? So, makintahin niya itong language, 1 0 to the power of n such that n is greater than 0. Or we can say n is greater or equal to 1. Yeah. Okay. So that's our language for this regular expression. So what could be the English description of this language? That is all strings over the sigma equals 0, 1. Or the binary alphabet, and alternating ones, okay, diba? Alternating ones and zeros, diba? Sa imantayan, una 1, then 0, 1, 0. Okay, So start siyang 1 and it always ends with a 0. Okay? So these are strings nga from the binary alphabet and alternating ang ones and zeros and nag-start siya og 1 and ends with 0. Okay? So another example here. So have another example. 0 plus 1. Then 1, 1, 1. And 0 plus 1. Okay. So, saan ka na siya nato, no? Okay, so let's apply the precedence sa ato ang operators kay para dili ta maglibog. So let's try here. Number 1, we look for parentheses, right? So our parentheses here is kani siyang kinaunhan and this one. So since naa may duha, unahan ta nato ang nasa left. So this one, 0 plus 1. Then number 2 is 0 plus 1 gihapon, no? Kanisiya. Then number 3, we have the nsaman kani yahang clean star. So clean star sa atong number 1 is 0 plus 1 star. Yeah. Number 4. Clean star gihapon. O, kanina pod. So, clean star sa ato ang number 2. Then, next is, sunod sa clean star is concatenation. So, unsa may i-concatenate og una. Okay, since gatapad man ni siya og kani siya, unahon na to ang left, then next ni, then kani. Kay pareha man sila nga concatenation, kani, kani, unya, kani. So unahon na to si left. So this one, 3, no? 3. So ato ning i, tawagan na. Clean star sa daan siya. Okay? So, 0, 1 plus 1. 0 plus 1, i-clean star. Sunod, 1, 1, 1. Usa ka mag 0 plus 1, clean star. Okay? So, what's the essence of this? Atong itry og evaluate. So, number 1, kintahay. Mag-evaluate ta sa number 1. 0 or 1. So, mapili kintahay tag 1. Then, number 2, mapili kintahay ta og 0. Then, number 3, mapili ta. Okay. So, kaning number 3, this is from number 1 man, no? So, ato nang star ang ato napili sa 1. So, we can have 1, 1, 1. Okay? Any combination man sa 1. Then, number 4, this is from number 2. So, ato nang star ang number 2. So, to napili diri kay 0 man. So, 0, 0 kintahay. Okay? Number 5 is i-concatenate na dayon si number, kaning number 3, number 4, unya, ano no, number 3, then kani, then number 4. So, it's like, number 3 una no, 3 is 1, 1, 1. Diba? Kaya ang 3, gika na sa 1, so gi-clean star na to, any number of 1s. Then 1 1 1 then 1 1 1 na pun. kay para ani nga 111. Then i-concatenate na po si 4 is 00. Okay, so this one is a string of this regular expression. Kung ibalik kong suwat, 0 plus 1 star 111, then 0 plus 1 star. Okay, another string. Mag-generate na po taglaing string. Number 1. So, pili tas 1 or 0. O, pili na po tas sa 1. Ani na po? Pili na po tas sa 1. 1 og 0 na manggihapon eh. Yeah, number 3. I-clean star na to ang 1. Diba? Giclean star na to ang gipili sa number 1. So, 1 na ito napili, no? So, pwede ito may ngunong 1. Ano yan? Number 4. I-clean star na to ang naasa number 2. Pwede ka may ngunong 1, 1. Then, number 5. Unahon ni mo si number 3. So, 1 na siya. Then, kaning 111 111, and lastly number 4, which is 11. So mo na dayon ni ato ang string. Okay, so unsa kaha ni siya ang mga strings nga naa aning saan na aani nga regular expression. So, we generate more here. One. So, number one, kay, pwede tamay ngog zero. Number two, pwede tamay ngog one. Kay, zero or one man. Then, number three, atong I, star si number one. So, ang star na to, kaning 0. Pwede ta may empty string. Number 4, pwede ta may ngunog. So, ang number 4 kay star sa number 2. Pwede ka may ngunog empty string gihapon. Kay clean star man na. O number 5, empty string. Then, 111. Then, empty string. It's just equal to, o man eh siya, empty string man eh. Pwede na kami mag 111. Okay. Sige, we generate more strings pa. Can have 0, then 1, then number 3, clean star sa 0 is pwede kami mag 0, 0, 0. Number 4, clean star sa 1, we can have, sorry, we can have clean star man sa 1, man siya ma-erase, ano lang, clean star sa 2 ang number 2, so, 1-1 kintahay. Then, number 5. So, magsugutas number 3. 0-0-0. Then, 1-1-1. Then, 1-1. Okay? So, kani 0-0-0, maunigi ka ni rin, no? Kani 1-1-1, maunigi siya kani siya. Then, 1-1, this one. Okay? So, this is our final string. Okay, so what have you noticed with our strings? So if we have something like this, nga matung-an bitaw siya, nya kani kay sigma star manino, meaning any string kani pod siya sigma star pod, so any string unya natung-an siya. So that means kani pwede man ni empty string, pwede po ni empty string. So that means kaning 111 dire di jud na mawa sa imong string. So, pwede ka moingon nga, akong balikon og suwat ha, 0 plus 1, then 1, 1, 1, 0 plus 1, sigma star. Okay. So, our language for this and regular expression is W, an element of sigma star. Atong sigma no kay the binary alphabet man, such that W has three consecutive ones. Or, naa siya'y substring nga, W has 111 as substring. Okay? So, mao nay ato ang language. Okay? So, this is the description of this regular expression. Okay? So, I hope that you have understood, and in the next video, we will have more examples for regular expressions.